I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Sir, it appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander, following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The night's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
together. Remember your training, or you'll end up like the rest of these guys.
You don't scare us, Batman. It only takes one of us to take you down.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge.
Placing sentry gun.
Like a moth to a flame.
It's the bat!
The bat comes flapping.
It's over there! Come on!
Give in to fear as your commander did, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
You are privileged, men. The brain's fear mechanisms evolved in response to predation, to beasts hunting us in the dark.
There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our endless to fears the fit.
Dilated, in desperate, straining effort to pick up what they can in the dark. Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might...
shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present. crushing man-eating plants. Earlier, it took me 10 minutes just working up the courage to walk past a shrubbery.
You think that's bad? I had salad for lunch. I kept thinking, can she bring it back to life? Can she make it explode out of my stomach like some kind of alien parasite?
I had a real fight.
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
This city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
I'm going to the waterfront near Ace Chemicals. One of the missing fire crew is being held hostage by rioters.
For the first time in my life tonight, I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD. I'm heading to Port Adams. The fire crew's captors are holed up in the main tower. They'll be well prepared.
Indeed, sir. It seems in this instance preparation has taken the form of a considerable amount of firearms.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
I'm actually starting to think you've got the guts to face me.
Thank you.
work for Riddler. So talk to me.
That's all I know.
It's enough.
You can resume helicopter patrols.
Fine, Batman.
Best Halloween ever. Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
You're looking for new recruits. I hear the money's good, too.
You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice.
It's Batman! Come on, let's get over there!
This ain't Batman's turf no more. You better get used to it.
He's got a sense of humor after all.
One chance, Slade. Leave Gotham. Now.
I don't think so. You've taken out my checkpoints. Nice work. But I've got the city ring to blow, and our watchtowers blocked out Gotham's skies.
whose captors are holed up in the main tower. They'll be well prepared.
Indeed, sir. It seems in this instance preparation has taken the form of a considerable amount of firearms.
Riddler, tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know!
Thanks.
There he is! It's Batman!
I don't know how to thank you, Batman. Have you found any of the crew?
Some, but there's more of you out there still in danger.
I think you got them scared.
Good. Wait here. An officer will take you back to GCPD.
Hey, my stepbrother's stationed there. Sergeant McAllister. I sure as hell didn't think I'd see him again. Is he okay?
He's fine. You'll see him soon.
Thanks, Batman. I mean it.
Going to search. Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. She drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
This ritual!
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands. Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near. brutality. Don't do this. I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased.
You think this Blackfire is over too pleased, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one hell of a baptism.
You should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
Knife was weak. He failed. We won't.
You said the plan was foolproof, Oswald.
From what hellish pit did you emerge?
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! Oh God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know it.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay, listen up. Looks like that thing we all freed. What you have?
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Come on!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye. All those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Arkham.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Batman spotted in the cauldron!
You don't need to. Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
Join up, my friend.
Three watchtowers remaining. They'll be waiting.
I fought a lot of guys like you, Batman. A lot of wannabe heroes. You're the best, but you'll die like the others. So, explain it to me again. Gas got sucked away by a giant plant. That's right. And poison ivy was inside the plant.
Yep. And then she died. Exactly. And there were plants attacking the tanks we sent. Trying to stop it. Uh-huh. Jesus. Yep. I hate this town. Are you sure the turrets are working?
Two watchtowers still standing.
A pity to leave loose ends, sir.
I really hated you, Batman. That's why he failed. These things could never be personal.
Scarecrow show back on.
Look out! It's the Bat!
mine's not smart.
What was that?
One militia watchtower left, Alfred. Time to finish this.
And finish it you shall, Master Bruce. Please send them my regards.
Not bad, that man. But don't forget, I do this for a living.
So has the bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
I got a bat! I will take it! keep attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But I don't need watchtowers. I don't need checkpoints. We've got tanks on the streets and Gotham rigged to blow.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch, but I was never gonna do it for free.
You know, I'm grateful for a job, but I never signed up for this. First the fires, now the whole city under attack?
I'm positive the arsonist you were tracking was Firefly.
Firefly? That explains a lot. Those fires were something else. Some of the worst I've seen.
Was there anything linking them? Location, type of building?
Yeah. They were all abandoned tenements or redevelopment projects. Does that mean something?
I can't say for certain yet. Don't worry. You'll be taken back to GCPD. Wait here. There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything!
Good.